Hello and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines, or should I say Metal Gear Solid, because that's exactly what we're going to be doing. Apparently everyone's a secret voyeur here, so we're going to be doing the webcam one. So we're going to be sneaking into a model, I'm doing the quotation thing with my fingers, by the way. I know you can't see it, but I'm totally getting model, and we're going to be sneaking into some webcams there.
Okay!
At least I haven't got to like stick the pal key between my legs or something to warm it up. That totally didn't annoy me when I was younger, by the way, having to walk all the way back and forth through the cold area and the warm area, when he could have literally just used his hands and gone, warm, or I don't know where he'd have stuck it for cold. Between Meryl's legs, I suppose. Ah! Bad joke. Okay. Nine lives? Wait, what? Oh, nine lives. I was supposed to be, what, nines? But you can't see me in the really, really low res reflection. It's because I am a vampire. One death count. Two death counts. See, I got to do that while murdering people one time. It'd be quite a shame if I didn't. Okay, so what we got here. Trance, that's what we need. Phew. You stay there.
No, please.
What the? Damn it! Fuck you! You! Fuck you too! Hold on, I'm waiting to watch this guy explode.
Chop you up in here! Ugh.
Think I might have failed the quest. Oops. Yeah, this is how this quest is gonna go. Colonel, they spotted me. What do I do?
Use the trance, Snake.
Trance? The hell? Yeah, okay. Give it a go. Not quite as good as smoking cigarettes or anything, but yeah. Here she comes. Gotta sneak past. There, she's playing invisible bike. You play invisible bike, bitch. I'll get past no problem. Webcam number in. Crack dealer boy, you sit down at the city. You can't see me anyway. Oh, apparently you can. And the third one. See, Colonel, I've done it. What do I do now?
Use the laptop, Snake.
Camera. What was it? It wasn't Pandora. I think it was something else. The Queen of Egypt. Cleopatra. Cam check. Three cameras detected. Nicely done. Yes. Good stuff. Now I've got to get out of here. I can spot it. Luckily, I'm Snake. Not Raiden. No one likes Raiden. Unless he was actually called Raiden. Then he'd be the God of Thunder. It'd be awesome. Yes. Crack dealer stays there. Bitch in kitchen stays there. Excellent. Mission accomplished. It's in the game. Yes, I did it! Ah! Second time. It's much easier when you're invisible, Willy. Woo! Excellent. So, that's that done. That's really easy. We can go visit Ash in his club next. And then we can visit Isaac at the end of that. By the way, Ash and his club is basically like Castlevania. It's just, he's like, hey man, it's like some vampire hunters or some shit after me. You gotta deal with it. I'm like, deal with? Only if I'm Simon Belmont. Or we've got Simon Belmont after us, which is fine. I can deal with Simon Belmont because I can make him explode in a shower of blood. We'll show you Simon Belmont. Actually, I was talking to Kiko about this the other day, and he mentioned that this guy in here looks like Christoph from Redemption. Hello? Does he? I don't know. I've never played Redemption. Someone have to tell me. So, this is your pretty standard club with oddly no music. I think there's supposed to be music in here. I'll slap the game later. Oh my god, from your face! Hello?
Do I know you?
I don't hear you. Maybe I saw the top of your head.
Oh my gosh. My skank sense is tingling.
Forgive it!
That must wait? Why? My discipline's bugged out. Fine. You got lucky this time. Skank. Okay, now it plays. Oh, I'm in an Elysium. That's why. Fine. Oh, look, it's the man of the hour. Let's go say hello to him.
Fine, for a bitch!
You got a problem, sucker?
The sun's gone down.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Never mind.
Who are you?
Why don't you ask everyone else in the world? They'd know.
Come on, tell me.
Ash, there. Go tell your friends so they don't bug me.
I don't have any friends. Oh, wait. That's so sad. I've never met a celebrity before.
I bet.
Yeah, what's your goddamn problem? I'm Femizek. I'm a celebrity, you know? Or she's a celebrity. I'm a puppet master of evil.
Sun's gone down.
Wonder how long we can loop this for. So?
Never mind.
I don't like your attitude.
Me neither.
Seriously, show me some shit, I'll show your intestines.
What's the catch?
Is this like, do you have a death wish or something?
To say yes would be an understatement. What do you care about? I could just do it. Just walk out of here and do a lecture. Maybe I live.
Well, when you continue living, you can still do stuff. When you don't, you worm meat. Remember, quitters never win, and suicide is always the answer. You're not making any sense.
You didn't see them?
See who?
Hunters aren't back inside.
Simon Belmont!
So I had to ask myself, by the way, I'm not prepared to die. How many can I take out before the killing strike? I could just walk out there right now, blaze of glory, be it. And you know, knowing that, it doesn't bother me. And I guess the only reason I haven't walked out yet is because I'm trying to figure out why it doesn't bother me.
Maybe I can help you murder Simon Belmont!
Did Isaac send you?
No.
What the hell, then, would be your motivation to help me?
Yeah, money, basically.
Fine, I've got drawers of this stuff. My life's so goddamn easy because of it. So, how do you get me out of here, Cash?
Basically, we'll escort you through the sewers, murder a shit ton of vampires, Simon Belmont, and then we can, you know, get you out of here. Except your pathfinding is so bad, I'll probably have to push you up the goddamn ladder.
You sure about that? I don't know that you need to have the odds.
Oh, I do.
Which is maybe we'll make it out alive.
Ugh, I was born ready.
If I make it past the 100, I'm getting the hell out of town. That's any of the sewers.
I'll follow you. Time to cook some vampire hunter ass. Oh yes. Stab you, McStab Stab. Let's do it. Let's do this shit. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Oh god, what's happening to you? Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. That was so distressing. I killed you both. That's how distressing it was. Gosh, it's lucky I'm not, like, evening the odds at all, is it? You douche nozzle. Bloody Femizek. Oh look, it's the Blood Omen 2 sewers. Again. Oh god, what's happening? Oh no, no, your friend! Oh shit. Oh, I think I killed him too. Sweet. I just drain the next sucker I find. Oh, whoops. I accidentally killed all you two too. Woo. There's nothing in here. Come on, Ash. Stop being a wuss. You have to brick me some more vampire hunters. Oh! Cool, once I kill one, I'll drain the other. Ow! Sorry, too hardcore for you! Oh, crossbow, don't think so. Mmm, muscly meaty man! Good for the blood! One, two, three, four? Healthy man! The poor count didn't know what to count to. Also, floating bricks? How bizarre. Oi, Ash, you penoid. Why are you going the other way? It's like trying to escort a child, honestly. You didn't think you were some vampire from whenever it was you had died. One, God, that is such a good spell. How did you not die? Pop. I'll just drain this sucker. Because I use it to fuel my exploding. I can't explode more people. It's like Michael Bay, but with blood. And not robots. That's how much exploding is going on. Yo, so, do you think the odds have been even? Don't run away from me! I'm not a freak. Now, we've got to try and get Ash up this damn ladder. Which is easier said than done. Alright, yeah. Ammo. And body parts. Whoop. Fine, you sit down there. I'll deal with these douche nozzles. Whoop. Ah! Oh god, a crossbow! Whatever will I do? Stay there, stay there, stay there. Oh no! Ugh. Okay, this gets really tiresome. Right, come up here. Up the stairs. That's it. Good boy. Come on, come on, come on. Good man. It was. Thanks.
It was as far as I could fall. It was as low as I could go. Way past oblivion to a point only described as negative zero.
And cut. That's it. We should go loot these crossbows before it kicks us out. Ah, oh, bastard! Okay, that's popping the game. Woohoo! Take that, Simon Belmont. Suckers. Right, I think that's pretty much everything. We've got 29 XP to spend, which we'll spend shortly. We just gotta go visit Isaac, and then we can go down to the Warrens again, which will be a fun trip down there. This doesn't take forever or something. Oh, that was convenient. Well, also universally feared by vampires as ruthless, efficient killers. Nah, they can't be that scary. What are they, big furballs? Hello.
Evening.
Valet gift, can I have it now?
Here.
Thank you.
And thanks again for your help earlier. And remember what I told you about LaCroix. You're good, kid. He doesn't deserve you.
God, Isaac's like the biggest sort of like bro man ever. He's like your bro dad. He's just like, you know, I'm looking out for you. You're a cool guy. Or girl. You should listen out for me. And if you like, come back here. We'll chill out sometime, you know? Take your bowl in. Go for a beer. No, he doesn't. Thanks for the gift, Isaac. Now we should be able to.
Evening.
I had a few questions.
Certainly.
Anything else I can do in the city?
There is something, but it involves a gargoyle.
Say it isn't so.
I can see that's got your attention.
I've seen that cartoon. It's got all the people from Star Trek in. Tell me about this gargoyle.
It's taken up residence in my beloved Asian theater. It is closed now, but that's beside the point. I sent some people to evict it, and it sent them back with a few less limbs. I can't have that monster attacking kindred in my city.
I'm interested, but how exactly one does deal with a gargoyle?
It's a walking block of stone with a taste for blood. I'd suggest whatever method doesn't result in you being eviscerated. In truth, I'd rather have it as an ally, but I doubt it's going to be chatty. Here's the key for the theater. I'll leave it up to you.
I'll see what I can do.
Certainly.
Talk about Ash.